the first time I took it, how many times? I'm like, I know, we finished it. She let me do the entire right. test. So she failed basically everything. So then I worked on her and worked on her. I took back the second time. And she passed everything except
Lie down.
For the brushing that she got. So it's
lavender.
Like
down.
And now my husband always lets her jump on him. So I think she's going to do great on other days and she's going to jump on the bus. Unfortunately, I do have her when I work with her with dogs now. But I have to work with her with new shade. So I'm going to have that problem.
Yeah, no, I love that. I don't have her problems. You know what I mean? Like, it makes me so happy that, like she struggles in one area. She struggles in one area. Yeah, I'm very sure. That's fine. It's just going to be.
It's like I said, I'm not sure it's a place that she went to. But fortunately, she probably will. By the time she's 12,
yeah, she'll be too tired to care.
And then they'll be like,
yeah. I'm hoping that in the next year,
I hope such a leash.
Yeah, I mean, she's honestly with Sarah. She's 50-50. If I can get her attention and she's looking at me, she just wants to go say hi. She, and you know, like,